people work for their life. They work for themselves. There are very few people who work for others.
I would take this great opportunity to salute Kira like a soldier one. Second thing is like a military commander who fought for the cause and stood for it and stood for it.
With the World War II, Polish refugees were asked to go away from Poland.
Their journey has been a very treacherous journey, trials, tribulations.
When the refugee children were coming in, Kira would run around, helter-skelter, get things organized, getting the blankets, getting the things for the children. So it was all more action.
I think they are great survivors.
Whichever way you threw Kira down, she would land on her feet.
I was only 6 months old.
I was 12 years old.
And I was five.
Tell my friends that I'm part Polish. They think it's very cool.